man is dead after a motorcycle crash on the east side. It happened on Pima and Saguaro. Tucson police say 25-year-old Christopher Campbell crashed into a car that turned left in front of him. He died later at the hospital. And police say they don't know if Campbell was wearing a helmet, and they don't believe speed was a factor or the driver of the car was impaired.